Effective remote learning starts with a home internet connection and a dedicated learning device for every student. That's why many school districts and states have decided that they need to provide internet connections to students who are not connected at home. The first step is identifying which students need to be connected. New partnerships with local internet service providers are helping to quickly answer this question. School districts or states simply share student addresses with their local internet service providers, who will confirm if they currently serve this address and if they can serve the address within 10 days. An RFP is then issued to procure wired or wireless internet connections for the students without home access, streamlining the process of providing a cost-effective and reliable high-speed broadband connection for remote learning. By covering the cost of the service, school districts, states, and their partners remove the financial burden from families, ensuring no student is left behind.